You're live.
High up.
You're live. Lauren Littman live here at the scene picking apples.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Friday, October 1st. It's spooky season, y'all. Did anyone just hear Cooper bark? He never barks. Hold on. That was weird. Cooper never barks like that. Where's the lighting? Hey guys, what's going on? First day of October. I have not been vlogging a lot just because I have not been in the greatest place. But today I'm feeling okay. Right now I'm about to steam this shirt. If you guys are following me on Instagram, I hope that you are. Today's been like a fun day of you guys like choosing my outfits. I'm going apple picking tomorrow. I'm going to a friend's 30th birthday tonight. And because it's fall, I was like, it's time to whip out the plaid. I need a better setup right now because I'm trying to get the sleeves here. Oh God, I need a better setup. This ain't doing it. I thought I could film. Maybe I just do this. Ooh, bring it to it. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. yeah, trying to bring the fall season here. I feel like that always puts me in a good mood. I will say last night, Haley and I went to Target and they had nothing cute for fall decorations. Granted, it was still September, but it was the last, I don't know. They put Christmas things up in July. You'd think that they would have figured that, I don't know. So I don't have all the decorations that I want right now, but you know, I figured I'd make fall come alive with my outfits. So I'm a big plaid person. I feel like it also reminds me of Colorado. Everything's not going my way right now. Turn on! Tomorrow, I'm going apple picking, and I had you guys choose my outfits, and that was really fun. I kind of think I want to do that more on Instagram. Let me know in the comments. Do you follow me on Instagram? Did you vote in the poll on the black or the brown shoes? Because I appreciate you. You're gonna be seeing my brown shoe action in this very vlog. Today, I did a lot of Patreon stuff because it's October 1st. I always announce the events for the month at the beginning of the month. And this month, I'm really excited. We're doing this Taylor Swift. I don't know if this is working the way that I'm doing it. We're doing a Taylor Swift Eras celebration. And it's gonna be like a costume contest, you know, in the spirit of Halloween and dressing up. And we're gonna kind of like honor each era. So every single day of October, starting October 4th, has like a designated day, like a designated like few days of October. And you have to like submit your costume. And I think it's gonna be really fun. My amazing moderator, Sarah, came up with that idea. I think it was really, really cute and really fun. Yeah, I worked on that a lot today. I have so much editing to do, you guys, but my brain has not been in the place to edit, honestly, my focus. I actually think that I am looking for a new editor because my amazing, incredible editor, Kate, got another job. Congrats, girl, I love you so much. She may or may not be editing this video still. Like, she's the best, she's like a friend of mine. So yeah, if you are looking to be an editor for a YouTuber, hit me up in my email because I'm looking for one. And she lives all the way in Scotland, so we learned how to do it. My only requirement is that you have Final Cut Pro. You gotta have Final Cut Pro. I can't do this Adobe Premiere export thing. Guys, this way is working. It really is. So yeah, just trying to make myself, perk myself back up from a weird week. I'm just, yeah, I don't know. I don't know how everybody does it. Just everyone's life looks so perfect on social media. And I know that it's not, you know, it's that thing of like, I follow all my friends and I know they're going through their own shit, but it's like, damn, at least their content still looks fire. Like nothing's going on in their life. That's how you know you can like, I don't know, handle shit. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, but ooh, this is satisfying. Okay. Thanks for listening. See you in the next clip. I've already told you what I'm doing, but I want Matt to say what we're doing. What are we doing, Matt?
We're going apple picking.
Where are we going? I don't know what that means, apple picking. Where are we going? Apple picking.
Typically when you go to a place and there's apples in it.
Okay. But like
Oak Glen, California.
Okay.
It's a little community in the mountains north of Yucaipa. Where there's just like 5-6 apple farms and it's a good old
town. I'm so excited.
Applepalooza.
Look at this view right now. So it's October 2nd. I'm actually pretty proud of us getting on the fall activities super early. We're gonna pick apples. I've never done anything like this. Have you guys ever done apple picking? I've heard it's a thing here. I've heard that you can do it in Julian, California, but I've never been to this part of California before. Actually, I really haven't. Oak Glen. Apparently you can just take home a bunch of apples. We can have some apple cider. What? What are you pointing at? There's cows? I love this.
They're like yaks almost.
I love this. This is so fun. And so, of course, I had to like bring out the orange dress that I told you about yesterday on Instagram. And yeah, I don't know. I'm really excited to do fall things. I want to get a pumpkin. I want to drink apple cider and just be in the mountains today. We're here. We're making our way. Riley's farm. It's super bright out. Guys, after all that, I didn't even go with the brown shoes. I went with my sneakers because I have a bad ankle and I didn't really realize what the terrain would be. That was not on purpose. Okay, there's this cute little like colonial house with like a restaurant. I don't know if you can see it. Look at that line. It looks like you're just walking here alone, Matt. just you. We don't want to wait in that line. This is really pretty. It's really nice to be in the mountains again. Let's go pick some apples.
Right down here is a sweet tart right over there.
Okay.
Let's hit the sweet.
Yeah, thank you. This one, get it. You can jump. You can jump for this.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. You can get it, I believe. Oh, yeah!
Live.
High up.
You're live. Lauren Littman live here at the scene picking apples.
But I want that one.
Get it.
Oh, there's a hole. I don't want it anymore.
Good. What about that one right there? To the left. You see it all by itself?
Huh?
Yeah, him. That's beautiful. That one made me cry. Oh, Karen, don't.
I'm trying to not hurt.
Not a pinata.
It's kind of like
a pinata. Oh, you got one. Hold on.
It's kind of like a pinata.
Oh! Where'd it go? Oh my, you almost decapitated me with that
did
stick. You came pretty close.
Oh, I think I stabbed it. It was perfect.
That was you?
Yeah, look.
Oh, you got it.
Look at how perfect it is. This is a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. I mean, I didn't think it wasn't gonna be fun, but it's like, this has exceeded my expectations. We're like wandering through an orchard right now. Matt found a stick. It's been a big help.
Oh, and here it is, actually.
Oh, good job.
Here.
Good stick.
Serendipity. Good stick, good boy.
Well, it's got this like little spiky end to it.
Was it at the very end, or was it in this?
I don't know, the green one? Yeah. Right now we're hunting super green apples. Ooh, no. Because you want to eat one right now, after we pay for it. Relax. And then, gonna get some apple cider. Matt's been talking about this apple cider since we walked in.
Sure have.
Apple pie from an apple farm.